Welcome back, guys. It's your boy Jarinho. Today we're gonna be playing some division rivals and seeing what we can do. Let's go. As you can see, this is my team. In gold, we got Courtois. And for our first center back, it's Diego Carlos, signature signing. Then we got Alaba, center back, on the watch. Then we got Koundé. We packed Hernandez. And then we got Camavinga, Delaney, and Lucas Vazquez. Asensio, Karim, Bejrin, Benzema, and Bamba. At the bench, we got Nkuku, Morata, Davies, Barella, and Kessie. Hala Madrid, you see the team's no mercy. You know, man, I'm in Division 2. Alright, let's play our first game. We got the away and home kits for Real Madrid. Cause Hala Madrid. He has a pretty good, decent team. Yeah, Neymar and Messi. It's gonna be a hard match, guys.
Today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions.
We're gonna be playing. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside first, we check how the team plays. All the technical and tactical analysis is Stuart Robson.
And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. It's the Nutmegs, and they take on the Saints.
Well, it's been an excellent competition for them so far. They've played
some
really good football,
let them play.
They seem to have a good team spirit. They'll be tough to beat today.
Psych!
Oh, what a save from Courtois. My dog was fine.
And short it is.
You thought, boy?
Well, I'm sure his heart is beating extra quickly because it's his debut game today. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, I think he's a really good defender. The right decisions about when to squeeze up and when to drop off, and he's decent in the air. But he'll need to form an understanding with his teammates quickly, and that's not always easy.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? There's a slide draw pass.
Fight!
Oh, what a save. Oh,
that's the goal.
And here's the starting 11 for Saints. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Niklas Süle starts alongside Pascal Benzema. And it goes. Goretzka. Nkunku has it. Showing patience as well as persistence.
My defense is unstoppable. Let's go, come on.
Tackle taken away.
Let's go. Look at that. Oh.
Benzema. Getting in there to intercept. On to Messi.
You that boy. A la Madrid.
Seco Fofana. It's a good looking Saints move, this.
Neymar, get out of here, man.
Well, it all counts for naught.
Oh, hey,
Messi.
Oh, no.
Defensive excellence there.
Bruh.
This could be the Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. So the ball is rolling again. Wonderful bit of skill.
Man, for fun, that's just a big body.
In a position from which he could potentially do a bit of damage here. Delaney. On to Benzema. Another good tackle.
Camavinga.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Yeah, same. I don't know how he's not winning. I'm just that good.
Yeah. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Mike, go ahead.
Yeah.
A really top-notch piece of defending.
There's running.
Delaney.
We got space, guys.
Camavinga.
One, twos are the
wasteful with that one. Be a chance to break here.
Bruh.
Oh my god. Let me celebrate something.
And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
That too.
Fofana with it. Oh, he's left his
sight.
Man, get out of here, man. You're trash.
Now, Neymar.
No!
Neymar.
Oh, and my it goes. God. Man.
Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well, they keep the ball moving. Oh, but they've lost it now. To shut them
bro,
down.
Where are you passing, bro?
Neymar. It's Neymar.
No!
Tremendous
reflexes. Thibaut Courtois.
We got it. Freaking for final, man.
This is looking threatening. Karim Benzema. And slipped through by Karim Benzema.
Okay.
Well, out of play. Under ball forward. Leon Goretzka. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Messi.
Bro, the fan. Bro.
He's blocked it.
A bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, they couldn't keep it.
We have time. Oh my God, Benzema, pass better, man.
All right, here's
our chance.
We're coming back,
you
bro.
Never know. They still believe in themselves. Neutrals are getting
there. Oh, we still got time.
Absolutely perfect.
Ben Yedder. Can he make it count? And able to close down the shots.
See, we're gonna open our party bag. We just built it. Let's start. Okay, let's see what we got. I think this will be fine. Alright, let's go. I want to watch Ben. Right, Ben. Oh my, bro. This trash is complete garbage. Oh my, man. We got the one of the bad ones, man. Come on. Alright, let's start. Let's play some division rivals. I'm pissed, guys, bro. I already got him. Out of all of them, I could have got Delaney, Alaba, and I would have been fine with it. Whatever. Alright, our first match. Pretty good team. Only got Mbappe, Messi. Man, these two people and division rivals are actually have goated teams. It looks familiar, similar to the one I just faced last game. All right, let's go.
Playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible.
Hopefully. Oh, no.
Oh, I saw that coming, bro. My defense.
An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. Teo Hernandez.
Hola, son, boy.
Bro,
but Karim the Dream Benzema. Bro, this dude really thought he could win.
So back on the right. Can't argue with that little move.
Psych!
Eduardo Camavinga. And return to Marco Asensio.
It's our goal. We got another goal, man. This dude's a fraud.
Won't be proud of that moment. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand.
Oh,
Karim Benzema. An alert intervention. And Messi in full control of the ball here.
Hey, hey, chill, chill.
Takes it off.
Psych.
And hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Bruh.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Lucas Vasquez. Benzema.
What a goal.
To take the lead. And tremendous goal.
Royals moving the ball with purpose.
No!
Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot.
Why are you bullying me?
Well, that's a really good...
Messi.
Absolutely perfect!
Chance to do damage.
Yeah.
And beating the defender. Yeah.
We gotta win this.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational!
The game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Nkunku. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Zulu. Mbappe with it. And he's got the beating of his opponent.
Performance from him so far.
Mbappe. He takes aim.
Fight.
And he's kept it out. Foolish
power.
Absolutely perfect.
What a ball.
Benzema hovering far post. And there is the goal to make it a hat trick. Excellence in finishing.
Oh, Benzema looks pretty good.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Promising attack, this. And he's made headway. And a goal. It was...
Oh, he's going to quit.
What's the point in us if I never know?
Thank you guys for watching the video. Like and subscribe. And Merry Christmas.
See. Pongo algo de música. Dime, ¿qué prefieres?
Lo que más te guste a ti.
En ese caso.
Sigo cruzando ríos, andando selvas, amando el sol. Cada día sigo sacando espinas de lo profundo del corazón. En la noche sigo encendiendo sueños para limpiar con el humo sagrado cada recuerdo.